Stopped at this lovely, very grand hotel, and despite its age, it had fantastic Wi-Fi. So we got to watch the Paris-Roubaix all night. Well done, Phil Gilbert. Now we're off again. Big one today, 120k, so hopefully it doesn't get too hot too early. Woken up this morning, it's been a complete cool change. It was a cold front last night and even a bit of rain this morning. And the place is looking very different. Overcast sky, which we haven't seen since we've been in India really. And it's much cooler. It's gone down about 10 degrees, maximum of 30 today. It should be much more pleasant. A bit more humid, but it's fine. We're on our way to Agra. And why are we going to Agra, Serena? We have a booking? Yeah? Go that way? had a treat this morning, stopping at an elephant sanctuary on the way up to Delhi. We're at Wildlife SOS. So one of the things they want you to do is refuse to ride their elephants. So one of the problems is people can make money out of giving tourists rides. So we want you to ride bicycles, not elephants. There's no money in getting tourists to ride elephants, then the elephants can come to a place like this and be looked after. So we've just been round and seen all the elephants sort of being looked after, and a lot of the injuries that they've suffered in captivity being looked after. It's fantastic.
Thank you.
Got anything you want to say?
Yeah, you guys are doing very good. trying to avoid, you know, petrol and that kind of thing. So it's good.
Yeah. Great job. And how much does it cost to feed all these elephants per day?
For $3,000.
$3,000 a day to
treat them, to give a shelter because it's rented land.
Wow.
And water, everything. So
$3,000 a day. Coming into Delhi, our last day on the bike in India. Quite a lot of traffic. Pollution's not bad though. Rather staying. Perfect. Hello.
Hello.
We're in Delhi, having a look around. It used to be the centre of British administration, and now it's the ministries of the Indian government. Parliament's just over there.
Thank you.
and labor.